Well, still with our Cook Islands theme, Tatau is a BBC television series filmed almost entirely in the Cook Islands. As Karima Fai'ai reports, it's a production which is having a major impact on the local community.
Cook Islands, it's been a popular destination for filmmakers over the years. This time it's caught the attention of the BBC, who have been in town filming an 8-part TV series called Tatau.
It's the story of two Britons, two young guys from Britain. One of them has a tattoo on his arm that he's designed and drawn himself. And when he discovers he has some abilities, some mystical abilities, and they're really drawn out by being here in the Cook Islands. So there's thrills and spills and adventure all along the way.
But Tatau has done more than put the Cook Islands on the map. It's had a major impact on the economy, providing work for locals and boosting the tourism industry. Director of Destination Development, Mitua Vaiimene, says the growing popularity of the Cook Islands as a film location has had a positive effect.
Not only do all of these people need somewhere to stay, but they need food to eat. They need to be able to get around. So there are effects in terms of employment amongst the arts community, but also amongst the service providers on the island, whether that's restaurants, coffee shops.
Standing on the front line of the production is local casting agent Henry Afu Daripo. He believes that having the Cook Islands community involved in the series is crucial.
Yep, they're all here.
It's very important to have locals involved because we are the face of the Cook Islands. It is tangata, it is people promoting who we are, promoting our language, because we want the people to know outside of this, these shores, who we are.
And the locals are getting their chance to shine both in front of the camera and behind the scenes.
It is something new to me, but we've got a good crew here to tell us how to go about and do things so it looks as if it's normal to us on the set.
In this project team here, it was really awesome to kind of jump on the wardrobe costume department with the girls and just helping out with all the extras.
The cast features a strong New Zealand Māori contingent who are relishing the chance to connect with the community and learn more about the culture.
We get to stop it.
You sort of see a few similarities to Māori people at home. It's also respect for the elders. You have the kaumātua here, so you see them running around and kind of people looking after them, which is really cool.
They're quite graceful. I think maybe even a little bit more graceful than, you know, like our haka, for example. And their hula, it's really awesome. I feel like family, yeah.
And the series is set to hit TV screens in spring next year.